Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who'd do that? Another one bites the dust. You're done.
Spider-Man's here!
I like your new place. Is there a Phantom anywhere?
He's following us here!
Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Can't move!
It's over!
kill you!
That's it! We're wearing him down! Stay clear of his weapon!
Got hands? Catch!
Not gonna lose to you, Spider-Man! Give up, Spider-Man! Can't stop!
Cool, chipping away. Wish it was always this easy. Can't let that happen again. No more underground, soon to be no more generator. Should be one more.
did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. Yeah. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah, we can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. No one's here. I'm gonna grab some. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around. All right, backdrops are clear. But I still need to connect the generator.
cables look important. Probably worth following. Drywall's falling apart. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Bet my suit could find the generators. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works.